looking at some rams. Ty's got the spot and scope on them. This is where we're hunting. I'm gonna see if I can zoom it in here. You probably won't be able to see it. Yep, you can see it. There's the sheep. Those two right there are rams, and the rest are all nannies and babies. Oh, there's a bunch of them coming up out of the bottom. Uh-huh. Oh, I got him on the video now.
They pick way out.
I zoomed all the way in on him. So now I don't have to touch the camera. All three of them are going to walk through the same place, too. Oh, what the heck is this? It's like the August 12th or something, and here, soggy. We've been in the tent for 2 days because it's been raining and sand. Guess what? Right above tent, right up where the sheep are, it snowed. And the U.S. Fish and Wildlife said it's supposed to snow worse. So I don't know what we're going to do. We're going to try it. Tyler already got a sheep. He got a really nice one. Then right there, full curl. Already tagged. We got a life-size skin. We got the meat all taken care of. We had caribou or sheep ribs last night on the fire. That really sucked. We finally made it up here to the landing strip. We got our two sheep on here. Here's the one I found. Big old rooker ram, like 10 or 12 years old. And here's Tyler's. Our butts are dragging because we just came from way, way, way. Trying to get it zoomed in. Way. Back in there, way back in there. But that gives you an idea. And we went up on the back top of that peak right there last night. We were up there last night, weren't we, Ty? That was stupid. It was snowing, it was miserable, it was cold, and I was crying. And right in that valley, on the other side of that right there is where I fell down last year and hurt myself. Anyway, we got a decent hunt. I shot 3 times at a 9-year-old. Missed him all 3 times because they got excited. He went over into the Indian Reservation. And we saw him yesterday afternoon down in the Indian Reservation about 5 miles away. And he ain't coming back. So there's another sheep we saw this morning that is right up in there someplace. That is just not quite a full curl, so we couldn't go after him anyway. We haven't seen a legal sheep other than the 9-year-old in three days, I think.
That's where that sheep is, right there. That gives you an idea of where we're at. There's a glacier. There's Tyler fighting with his camera lens. It doesn't work. He's a picture taker. Now, we're going to where we were. Now, we want to see all of this.
We just got back into camp after walking our ass off today, our butts off today. If you can tell, I'm too tired to stand up. And we get down here, just about to camp, getting some water, and look up and see white specks all over the freaking hill. And they're coming right down towards us. And they're just running down the hill. Okay, we just came up this cliff right here. Two sheep on the other side of this. I think one's a little girl. You can see how steep this is. This is dangerous. We're gonna go off the other side to see if it's not quite as steep. All right, we got the job done. We came off that cliff up there. Me and Tyler both skidded on our butts all the way down to there. And then we came walking over here to one sheep and two sheep. He's going to finish that one off right now. We finally got all of our stuff to the airstrip. That's where we were, up in those mountains. Our camp was 3 miles in, and we probably went 4 or 5 miles past that, up in the mountains. And our result is, yeehaw! Two sheep at the airport. We're done. 2016. Yeehaw.